Sí, gracias. Sí, vamos a decirle que
Yeah,
sí.
thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Lo vi.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Rápido, pussycat, mata,
No, I
mata.
was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
¿Quiere por
I'm so
invitarme al
distracted.
cine, loco? Tengo que hablar. Tengo que hablar.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to
Ah,
take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal now. Answer me, bitch.
le dije la verdad. ¿Qué me va a hacer este?
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Da un paso atrás.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to
Get
do?
away from her, dude.
Hey, leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the
Stop
principal, or
that.
that whore in the
Right now.
bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go, go, I got this.
Get in, Max.
Get
No.
your punk asses out of there now. Don't even try to run. Nobody messes with me. Nobody.
Ahí llegó el otro.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
¿Y es su amiga
Changed 5
entonces?
years, you're still Max Caulfield.
¿Y es su mejor amiga?
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Seguramente nada.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Seattle. Y ella dijo, I love Seattle. No, no vamos a decirle que no.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Solo por Mac Jefferson, por supuesto que volví
Of
por
course,
eso.
it's one of the best photography programs in the country.
Claro.
And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
Ahí está, se lo
So you
dijo de
came back
manera
to
sutil.
Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Wouldn't you be happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Ah. Dame un respiro. Yo creo. Esta es la camioneta a la que le pusimos límpiame. Lo siento. Yo quería.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
No puedo retroceder el tiempo acá, no. Esta es mi amiga, loco, la mi amiga, la que mataron, el que salvé, era mi amiga. Mi cámara.
Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a
tenía la foto de la otra loca.
Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert.
Ah, no, verdad que está la impresa.
A fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Si la media camioneta, ¿no? Creo que no es la camioneta que le pusimos que estaba sucia. Creo que otra.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. Looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool.
Supongo.
At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Mientras me medico, ¿se va a fumar uno de los buenos? A ver, mirar.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
¿Es de Rachel esta foto? Te extraño, deseo que estés aquí, Rach. Chloe Price. ¿Esta era amiga de la Rachel? Cajón. Mirar.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Con Chloe y Max. Ella es una asesina. La chica superpoderosa, Max, Chloe y Super Kitty, Águila de Libertad, Caracol con mi cuello negro, cuidado, Max y Chloe. Dios mío. A ver, mochila, mirar.
This looks like a laundry bag.
O sea, lavandería, buscar.
And it reeks like dirty laundry.
Huele a ropa sucia. Vamos a mirar la caja.
Boxes.
Ver qué hay.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
¿Viste mi cúpula de nieve? No quiero que se rompa.
Old cardboard boxes.
Armario.
Oh, this is a flashback to you. Our super secret closet lair.
La guarida del armario, loco, que no jugó en eso cuando era chico. Mirar.
Chloe's dad built this dresser.
Buscar.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Sí. Ella es una punk anarquista y todo eso. Tabla de...
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Okay. Mirar el maletín.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Pura chela y cigarro. ¿No está no, sí está fumando de la buena. No está fumando cigarro. Creo que pusiéramos música, ¿no? Vamos a venir por este lado ahora. Papel.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Necesito un montón de dinero para salir de Arcadia. Reparación de auto. Chloe Price, Arcadia. Uf. Un poquito expensiva, un poquito caro. El póster.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Vale, no le gusta. Mirar.
I wonder what
fotos
keeps in here.
Veamos. Estamos aquí para ver.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Yo y papá. Zapatilla, múltiple enchufes. Mirar.
There's the power strip.
Supongo que la radio, ahí vamos a tener que prenderla. La tele.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. It won't play without any power.
Tengo que enchufarla entonces. A ver, laptop, mirar.
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit.
Usar.
She looks super happy.
Sí.
She looks super sad.
Oh. Pero me gusta su estilo.
She looks super stoned.
Sí, me gusta su estilo. Escritorio, mirar.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
Buscar, a ver.
I think this junk swallowed her desks.
Personas perdidas.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
¿Chloe lo imprimió? Ah, vale. Era amiga de Rachel entonces, buena amiga. Mirar.
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Chloe's trash overfloweth. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
¿Quién pensaría que Chloe no paga? Multa de policía estatal de Oregon. Multa de tráfico de Arcadia Valley. Infracción de estacionamiento. Advertencia de estacionamiento. Dios mío, ¿cuántos partes?
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
Maps debe ser my favorite friends. No.
Hablar. So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Toda la noche, no es mucho. No me siento madura.
I don't feel grown up, just more confused as I get older.
Ya, si tienes 18 años.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Ooh.
Hey, did you find the disc yet?
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years
ago. Vamos a retroceder el tiempo.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Yo saco fotos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely. Not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Vamos, le demostramos seguridad y está bien. Vamos ahora a enchufar esto. Y poner music de la buena.
Now let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Ya pues, como la... Mirar.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years.
Here, Max. Look a little harder.
Y ya pues. Pero si ya aprendí. Estéreo. ¿Por qué no puedo mover el estéreo?
Now let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days. Now I have the power.
¿Y cómo prendo esto? ¿Tengo que prenderlo, pues?
She looks super happy. She looks super stoned.
Super stoned. Uy, acá.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
A ver, vamos a buscar. ¿Un disco? Mira la foto de... Ah, era de Rachel.
Hey, give me that. Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend. Putting it mildly.
Sí, habla de la Rachel.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell. Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. Man, I had no idea. Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Así que Rachel tomó mi lugar.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you. Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star. She looks like a model. That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
¿Y qué ha pasado?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you? My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead. I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear? 6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
¿Cómo lo sabes?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life. Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her. I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof. And you haven't heard anything from her since? Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel, gone. Can you put on some music now? Now can you please put on some jams?
Yeah, vamos a poner, si ya tenemos el CD. CD track 1.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage. Chloe, are you okay? Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment. Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just... My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera.
En el garage, vamos. Wrong way. Camino equivocado. Entonces no es por ahí. Estamos en el segundo piso. Vamos al baño. Mirar.
Wow, dark. I cannot see anything.
No puedo ver nada. Mirar.
Wow.
Ah, vale, tengo que prender la luz. Ya, ya, lo entendí. El gabinete, abrir. Vamos a sapear un poco la pieza.
She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Sí. Tintura. Abrir, a ver.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Tableta de fluoxetina, USP. 100 gramos solo con receta médica. Farmacéutico, favor de ocupar guía de medicamentos. 100 tabletas. Yo creo que si está tomando eso, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Vale, 99% seguro. 90% seguro que sí. Cosas.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
¿Quién es Jace?
This is definitely Joyce's
¿Quién es
makeup.
Joyce?
Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Familia, hermana o algo así.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Mirar.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Mirar.
Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
Abre la puertecita. Abrir.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. I'm singing
songs about the future.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Vacaciones en San Francisco con William y Choi y Chloe. A ver por aquí. Foto, mirar.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Vale, Joyce era la mamá de Chloe y el otro el padrastro. Al parecer algo militar que había dicho. Mirar.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Vencida. David. Encender. Mirar.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Vaguémosla. Del armario.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop?
Sí, era un policía. Sí. ¿Y esto? Mirar. Un collar.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
Un librillo.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, Apocalypse Self-Help.
¿Cuál es el zombie?
Dog tags. Sweet.
Estas son las del ejército, pues estas son las de que usan lo del ejército, pues. Autista. Mirar.
Oh shit. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Abrir. Vamos, vamos. Pajarito, pajarito.
Oh shit. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
¿Y cómo lo voy a salvar? No sé cómo lo podría salvar. No me deja. Y ya vi esto.
Dog tags.
Sí. Por acá no había ningún medicamento, algo, nada. Bueno, nos vamos. En el baño tiene que haber algo, ¿no? Y esa pastilla.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Y que si no hay en el baño, vamos a apagar la luz. Y vamos a bajar. Otro sector. Interesante. Vamos a dejar el episodio hasta acá, chiquillos. Espero que les haya gustado. Nos hemos reencontrado con nuestra amiga Chloe. Ahora vamos a buscar herramientas para arreglar nuestra cámara y ver si podemos salvar al pajarito ese. Así que bueno, chiquillos, los dejo aquí en la casita de mi amiga de infancia. Un abrazo a todos, espero que les haya gustado. Pueden darle like, comentar y compartir, que ayuda siempre a dar a conocer el canal un poquito más. Y si te ha gustado también puedes suscribirte en el botoncito de abajo. Un abrazo nuevamente a todos y nos vemos en el próximo vídeo. Chao, chao.